to send you after the French.
It's days like this I miss my mum.
You're full of shite.
Kraken spits you out. Ship's all maggled and mank. This isle has earned its colour. Red in every river with that bloody show you put on. Few pirates have your resolve, Cully. Most go limp with shame when playing the villain. The way you stirred this piss pot to boiling, villain is in your blood. The war you ignited was good, but the isle is aflame with fighting. Chaos is bad for trade. Some of Chulin's shipments were waylaid in the crossfire. Well, never mind the cargo. You keep the fire on Karadek's tail. Leave Chulin and his dickwigs in New York to me. I've been staring into a pitch black night, devising a plan to get the Farah as pissed off as a hen who's lost her eggs. The Farah value their safety charms. It wards off ill luck on the seas, brings fortune, finds love, blah, blah, blah. Charms we'll use against them. Our merchants, hoping for smooth voyage, will pay a fortune for them. Only difference is, my French agents will be the ones selling. The sight of the French making a profit off Farah charms will sour their alliance. And I want to smell the stink of their rotting pact from here. Keep your wits about you.
Old Skirt. He's the Pope. When are you going out again?
Don't say a word about it.
Fancy a little work instead of cackling about.
Skurlock doesn't care if the Farah and the company kill each other, as long as he gets to sit pretty on his backside. You still have some way to go to make your mark. Like you're starting to get the hang of things. French take the fall and hope to the heavens we're not found out? Easy peasy.
Oui. A good deal for you, hein? Adieu.
Coming into our own, eh? Well done, Captain. Skurlock's deceit continues to swirl.
Back from Fort Louis, eh? Yay! Wish I'd been there to see the farmers chase the French out by their coattails.
Heard the latest.
It's all so bloody straight.
A good captain fulfills their contracts.
Any spice will. I thought they had you. You see the sights, Cully? Farrer spears spit-roasting French corpses, wrecks clogging up the port. You horn-swoggled the Farrer like a siren with those charms. They're up in arms, and Caradoc's still a clueless clod. Now, we have them dancing on the pyre we lit, but the smoke's blowing back in our face. Goods bound for New York never arrived. Thought it was the French chaos that disrupted my trade. But now, I'm beginning to suspect a rat in the ranks. This delay certainly stinks of rat's piss. Another captain fuck-up, waiting to stain these carpets red. Never you mind. My agents will find the missing cargo and hang the rat by his tail. You keep piling driftwood on the French. I want them burnt to a crisp. Don't you go off half-cocked.
Sailed east on a Dutchman hauling a load of gunpowder. What was so bloody great about that ship anyway?
Don't you know that? She was done.